It's going to be hard to keep an eye on all the action as things begin to get hectic in the ring.
Will these teams be able to adapt to the rules? Style points won't matter here. The team coming in looking for a knockdown, drag-out fight has the right attitude.
Oh, knee drop!
Woo! I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate. Catches him!
This you call high risk, high reward.
Oh, but
on the top, double handle cuts. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's gone scattered. Oh, my word.
And some attitude behind it.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression. Rollins got out of the way.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Well, this is not good.
Bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad. Shut it out of the ring.
Waist lock applied. Great body control.
And this match will head back to the ring. And he sends him into the corner. Well, Brock waylays it. Impressive reversal on Rollins. Well scattered reversal there.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage? Quick thinking pays off.
We're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City.
The sheer power of Brock Lesnar. Seth might be in real trouble.
Fire and grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
With the F5. Bang! Brock's got this in hand. Perched up top.
On that top rope. This could end it all. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Oh, man, kick to the face. A well-aimed strike.
Bruising attack to the stomach. Makes him pay with the counter.
Shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Oh, and he stays ahead of Triple H.
Baseball!